Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 7.5 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day in the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. It's a TGIF, folks, kicking into October. Let's make it a great one. You get a full moon out there. Ow! Cultivate wisdom. You don't need to accumulate knowledge to become wise. Anyone can become wise. When you become wise, you respect your body, you respect your mind, and you respect your soul. When you become wise, your life is controlled by your heart, not your head. Market wise, let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials down 34, NASDAQ off 207, S&P's off 17.5, gold contract down $7.90, trading at $19.08 an ounce. Silver off 27 cents, $23.97 an ounce. Light sweet crude down $1.77, trading $36.95 a barrel. Notes and bonds. We have the 10-year right now down 3 ticks, 139.14. The 30-year off 15 at 175.28. And King Dollar. King Dollar is up 133 ticks, trading 93.844. The euro is at 117. The yen is out here at 105.39. And the British pound is at 129 to 1 U.S. dollar. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's take a look at them. What do you have? We take a look at the SPY, folks. You're down $2 and $2 flat, $2.10. You got light volume here. So, you know, we had a gap that's, when we gapped up on Monday morning, you get a gap there that's open at 329. We're at 334. We get down to 331.19. Now, I suspect that's a low with light volume. Most of the time when you have something like that, folks, you can pop higher pretty easy. That being said, I don't expect we're going to pop higher coming into the close out here today. And here's the divergence. The divergence, folks, is inside the NDX 100. What we have with the NDX 100, bottom line is that you are down and you are down with volume. You get 62 million shares. You know, we made highs yesterday, you know, in the counter trend bounce at 50 million. That's a big number. So the SPY's the NDX leads the market up, leads the market down, drags it all over the place. Right now, inside the NDX 100, the leader out here is Pacecard. It's up 1%. You got Ross Stores up 0.9%. Taken away from it, you get Dexcom. That's down 6.8%. Tesla's down 6.5%, and they come in with decent numbers on the car sales. You get Activision Blizzard down 4.9%. You get Vertex down 4%. So you're talking about some big numbers. And then on top of that, Apple can't catch a bid. Apple's down $3.25. Not that that's a lot, but guess what? That's a lot for all the indices because Apple is such a large player inside of all of these indices. Gold contract. We go over and take a look at gold. What you have with the gold contract, it's just barely inside its higher range by 10 cents. Not bad for Friday. I'll take it. Now that's the bottom line. I'll take it. We'd like to see a lot more volume, though, I can tell you that. We came down hard and fast. And, you know, you get when you're repairing damage to charts out here, folks, the bottom line is that you need volume in between that move. We came down with 387,000 contracts out here. Right now, you're only doing 204,000 getting back in that range. So silver, we go take a look at the silver market out here. What we have with the December silver right now, that's down 24 cents. And you get a sideways move. So silver's going to need a lot more help also. You get a sideways move out here inside the silver market. King Dollar. What do we have with King Dollar out here? King Dollar right now, folks. This has been teetering back and forth, trying to basically get back above the 93.991 area. We got to 94 out here today. You're at 93.840. So we'll see whether it can make it. What it actually is looking that it looks like to me what it's doing, it looks to me like you are building actually a small ABC down structure inside of where it's trading right at this particular point. Some of the higher volume equities in this marketplace out here today, Apple's the king. That's down at $3.35. Tesla's down $29. You get Advanced Micro off $2.86. You have Peloton up $2.15. Microsoft, oh, that's a hit. Also, Microsoft is basically putting some heavy juice also into the NDX. That's down $5.20. This is a big number for Microsoft, man. Yeah, that's putting some juice into it. 24 million shares traded. The share volume's not bad. That Microsoft can get back to the lower end of this consolidation that's been trading in. And that is the 206 number. And right now, Microsoft is out there at two. What was it? Microsoft 206. I think it's at 212 right now. 207. No, okay. So no, Microsoft can get down to 196. You're at 207 right now. That's what's going on out there with Microsoft. We go take a look at the XAU, the HUI. What we have inside the XAU right now, you got a sideways move. You're down $1.49. We're trading 143. And so yesterday we did volume of 28 million. The day before, 29. That's not bad. You're building cars to basically get to higher price. You're inside the range there. The range being $140.83. You're $3 over that. We look at the Gold Bugs Index. You're going to see the Gold Bugs Index, same type of setup. Let's see what we got with volume out here yesterday in the Gold Bugs Index. So we did 17 million yesterday, 20 the day before, 325 we're at. Anything inside 318, same type of setup. Bottom line, that we are going to be looking for price and volume inside those metals market. That's what this metal market absolutely needs. We're going to take a look at Amazon, one of the king dogs out there, of course, for the NDX. That is backing down also at some volume, backing down $87. We are trading $31.33. You get 4.5 million shares traded. It's not a huge amount, but it's enough that you are backing down with volume. And you got to remember that the larger picture here is that you still get an S&P on an ABC structure down, as well as the Dow, as well as the NDX 100. Dow Industrial's down 78. You get the NASDAQ off 225. S&Ps are down 22. Come right back. We'll be right back.